Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome to the Spring 2024 Pop and Rock Super Show. This group met on Fridays, and they put together, you know, some good stuff here I'm sure you will enjoy. Don't mind our fumbling around with the stage here. We've got three bass players, so it was kind of fun fighting over which songs they got to do. But yes, enjoy the Fryays.
Thank you. People love you when they on your mind. A thought is love's currency, and I've been thinking about her all the time. I never seen somebody put together perfectly. Said, but what I have to do to call you mine? Said, someone like you is so hard to find. You can open up your eyes so you can walk in blind. All I ask is that you hurry, I'ma hurt you, don't you worry. Listen to me, I'ma set you free. Say, he ain't gonna break your heart again. Go through the words to reach the ecstasy. When your imagination's on pretend. Said, I never thought that it would feel this way. You never taught me how to heal the pain. I wish you'd call me on a different day. When it was easier to be happy. So just a little taste and you know she got you. Can you hide away? Can you hide away? Sign of silence is they all just watch you. I kinda find it strange how the times have changed. But I wish you could go and be free once. Baby, you and me, we could change the world forever and never come back again and leave it all. A broken heart, if you can. I don't expect you to be capable. You got the world right in your hands, and that responsibility is unescapable. I promise I'll be a different man. Please give me a chance to go and live again. I'm having some trouble, can you give a hand? It seems perfection really is so unattainable. Yeah. Don't even say you're about to end it all. Yeah. Your life pressures, kill yourself. I ain't so sure that there's an end at all. I would the truth would just reveal itself. And who do you call to make it to the top? And who do you call to make the shooting stop? And who do you call to give the coup a wash? After everything I did, I think I'm still myself. Just a little taste and you know she got you. Can you hide away? Can you hide away? Sign of silence is they all just watch you. I kinda find it strange how the times have changed. I wish you could go and be free once. Baby, you and me, I said, we could change the world forever and never come back again and leave it all in the rear view. Whoa, whoa, and leave it all in the rear view, girl. Yeah, whoa, all in the rear view. Whoa, leave it all in the rear view, girl. You don't have to cry.
All right, guys, so we have a guest up here on stage today. She joined us just for this song. This is Caitlin.
Hi. How is everyone tonight?
Yeah, let's go.
Yep.
Just fine before I met you. I drank too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart moved to the city in a broke down car, and 4 years no call, and now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar, and I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford, like that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. In the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford, like that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
We ain't ever getting older.
That was fun, wasn't it? Got one more here for you when we get set.
She loves the sand, she loves the bar. Got half the beach left in my car. Sweetheart from a sweet home, Alabama trailer park. Straight off the page of a magazine, a quintessential beauty queen. My Princess Diane, vintage tees and torn up jeans. Everybody thinks I'm lying when I say she's mine. She's out of my league in every single way.
you sleeping at my place. It's just a matter of time, but I hope she never realizes she's so much better than me. She's out of my league. She's out of my league. So my mom that I'm in love, I sent a pic, dad's got a crush, best friends all pumped, throwing high fives, wishing me luck. Sometimes I think that if she left, how could I ever love again? I must be doing something right, cause she hasn't left yet. She's out of my league in every single way. Matter of time, but I hope she never realizes she's so much better than me. She's out of my league, and I don't mind it. My silver lining, she colors life. My princess dying, yeah, I think I'm flying. My silver lining, she colors life. My princess dying. Out of my league in every single way, and I can't believe she's sleeping at my place. It's just a matter of time, but I hope she never realizes she's so much better than me. She's out of my league, and I don't mind it. My silver lining, she colors life. Princess dying, I think I'm flying. My silver lining, she colors life. My princess dying.
Thank you.
Enjoyed everything so far? Yeah. We have another band coming on after us. So if you liked us, you'll definitely like them. They're freaking awesome. All right. Our next song is by Lovely the Band. For those of you who haven't heard of them, they're a very good indie band from early 2000s. And it's Loneliness for Love.
So sweet, but it tastes so sour. Delicate like a dying flower. It feels so good, so I'm wondering how I could feel so low when you make me feel so high. I've been here before, but this won't be the last time. Cause I keep mistaking loneliness for love.
Cause
dressed up in a silver lining. She shows up when she's uninvited. Every time that she sees me smiling, I feel so low and you make me feel so high. I've been here before, but this won't be the last time. 'Cause I keep mistaking loneliness for love.
Welcoming Miriam back up on stage. Keep it coming.
let's welcome Jack back onto the stage.
That's wild.
I gotta take some time to grow, but I don't wanna let you go. How did we get too comfortable? I gotta take some time to grow, but without you I'm miserable. I think we got too comfortable. We could take it to the day that I saw you on the way to the top. Or we could take it to the so lose your mind and give up. Everybody gets down on luck. Every time you fall, I try to pick you up. But I need reciprocation. You got what I need to get through the night. But can you be go? How do we get too comfortable? I gotta take some time to grow, but without you I'm miserable. I think we got too comfortable.
Yeah. Look at me watering seeds, it's time to grow. I get out of control when I'm alone. If you can make it with me, you can make it on your own. So quit the bullshit and playing on my phone. Just need some time. Keep watching, let it all unwind. You get yours, of course, I get mine. And in the end, everything will be fine. That's by design. Well, I don't trip, but I slip, I fall. Sleep all day, maybe miss your calls. Like I've been missing you. Still I continue, tied up and tripping up. I'm making the wrong decisions and you're sick of it all. But don't leave me, don't leave me. Because it feels too good to be easy. Yeah, it's been a while. Different now, shit, I'll probably make it better when you see me.
I gotta take some time to grow, but I don't wanna let you go. How do we get too comfortable? I gotta take some time to grow, but without you I'm miserable. I think I got too comfortable. Take some time to grow, but without you I'm miserable. I think I got too comfortable.
Making a couple of minor changes. Has anybody heard of Still Woozy at all? You guys know Still Woozy? He used to be part of a band called Feed Me Jack. And Feed Me Jack was an indie math rock band. And this song is by them. It's called You Wake.
And I'm no Vitruvian man, but as a member of the millions, babe, I do the best I can. Because
you wake me from my dreams, the best ones I'd ever seen. You wake me from above when I'm going down again.
Forms of indecision, option left to choose. It seems a sex without affection, or jazz without the blues. Now all the kids are moving. I got this up list to show that when we're playing these games, however strange you are, they seem to know that, baby.
You wake me from my dreams, the best ones I'd ever seen.
Quick switcheroo.
Words, wars, and symphonies make room, we're taking over here. You're the galantine, cold and alone, it suits you well. Won't find me perching here again. May your feet serve you well, and the rest be sent to hell, where they always have belonged. Cold hearts brew colder songs, fade will out with a song of pure romance. So stomp your feet and clap your hands. Let's kill tonight, kill tonight, and show them all we're not the ordinary type. Let's kill tonight, kill tonight, and show them all.
May your feet serve you well, and the
Y'all will probably know this next one. It's a classic.
Just treat you nice.
That was our last song of the night. So thank you guys for listening. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. We have one more band coming up after us, so stick around.
No. Thank you guys so much. We are Topher and the Magic Beans, and we are so excited to be here tonight. And we got a cool logo up here that we've been working on. I love it so much. We are super excited to be here, so thank you all for coming out.
I hope you guys aren't tired yet, because we still got a long show ahead of us.
Chills every time you do that song.
Oh. We're gonna welcome up somebody who's been kind of sitting in the back this whole time.
Hi, everybody. Y'all mind if I do a little diddly here for you? All right. Hey, you seem pretty alive out there. Is everybody alive out there? Let me hear you say, woo! Oh, there we go. There we go. All right. I'm ready if you are, y'all. This is a little tune called Walking on the Sun. Joke, I like to buy the world a token, teach the world to sing in perfect harmony, and teach the world to snuff the fires and the liars. Well, you know it's just a song, but it's fast for the recipe. This is a love attack, I know we know, but it's back, it's just
cause they'll come in by you just to stay in a click. Do they act now? Supplies are running out. But now if you're still alive, 6 to 8 years to arrive. And if you follow, there may be a tomorrow. But if the offer shun, you might as well be walking. Ago, they spoke out and they broke out of recession and oppression, and together they toed and they folked down with guitars around the bonfire, just singing and clapping. Man, what the hell happened? Yeah, some were spellbound, some were hellbound, some they fell down, and some got back up and fought back against the meltdown. And their kids were hippie chicks or hypocrites, because fashion is smashing the truth. Because a baby's life has been revoked. The bond is broke up, so folk up and choke up on the closer. Mr. Wizard can't reform no guy like Hocus Pocus. So don't kick back, sit back and watch the well get bushwhacked. News at 10, your neighborhood is under attack. Put away the crack before the crack puts you away. You need to be there when your baby's old enough to relax. Hey,
don't delay, act now, supplies are running out.
Have guessed he wasn't a singer, because I wouldn't have, honestly.
Thank you.
so much. We're going to get a little country on you now. Yeehaw! Has anybody heard of the song, The Night the Lights Went Out in Georgia? Well, I'm excited to sing it for you guys. I'm glad I actually convinced the ensemble to do it, but...
Anybody used to watch the Reba, like, sitcom?
Yes.
I figured there'd be less woos for that, but I was hoping there'd be, like, one really emphatic person, like, yeah, that's my show! And I'm right there with you, that's my show.
Yeah.
So people always say about me, they're like, oh, Hamza, Reba.
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 That's the first thing I think of personally.
He's on his way home from Cattle Top. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop and Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her. And Iwolo said hello. He said, hi, what's doing? Wolf said, sit down, I got some bad news, gonna hurt. He said, I'm your best friend, and you know that's right. But your young bride at home tonight, since you've been gone, she's been seeing that Amos boy Seth. Now he got mad, and he saw red. And I said, boy, don't you lose your hand, cause I'll tell you the truth, I've been with him myself. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. Well, don't trust your soul and all that one southern lawyer. Cause the judge in the town's got blood stains on his hands. Well, and he got scared and left the bar. Walking on home cause he didn't live far, you see. And he didn't have many friends and he just lost them one. And brother thought his wife must have left him. He went home and finally found the only thing that he had left him, and that was a gun. He went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods quiet as a mouse. Came upon some tracks too small for Andy to make. He looked through the screen at the back porch door. He saw Andy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood, and he started to shake. The Georgia Patrol wasn't making the rounds, so he fired a shot, just a plan down. A big Billy sheriff grabbed his gun and said, why'd you do it? The judge said guilty on the make-believe trial. Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, supper's waiting at home and I gotta get to it. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. Well, don't trust your soul and all that one southern lawyer. Cause the judge in the town's got blood stains on his hands. Well, they hung my brother before I could see. Tracks they saw out on his way to Andy's house and back that night were mine. His cheating wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. Well, I'll trust your soul and all that one southern lawyer. Cause the judge in the town's got blood stains on his hands. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man.
Thank you so much.
If you guys would have told me that wasn't Reba standing right here next to me, I probably wouldn't believe you after that.
Imagine having that great of a bond with your sibling. Like, if someone does you wrong, oh man, you're out. Yeah, like the first time I heard that song, I was like, that's the bond that's just unbreakable right there.
Pictures crazy, all the world I've seen before me passing by. I've got nothing to gain, to lose, all the world I've seen before me passing by.
You don't care about how I feel, I don't feel it anymore. You don't care about how I feel, I don't feel it anymore. You don't care about how I feel, I don't feel it anymore. You don't care about how I feel.
Mainly. I'm really happiest about these people.
But also, I would like to thank Sweetwater for allowing us to perform on this stage, and I would like to thank our sound and lighting people. Thank you so much for making the show possible for us. We so appreciate it. Thank you.
It would not be possible without these lovely, lovely people.
Seriously, let's give them a round of applause. Woo.
Well, now you step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Coming in out of the rain to hear the jazz go down. Competition in other places. Ah, but the horns, they play that sound. Way on down south, way on down south, London town. Thank you.
should take a second to recognize our guitar players after that. Over here to my left, we have Chase Fritz. Then on my right here, we have Tyler Crisp. And last but not least, on the far right, we have Jacob Geyer.
Absolutely shredding.
Thank you.
music's pioneers. And time will not allow us to forget. Now, there's Basie Miller, Satchmo, and the king of all Sir Duke. And with a voice like hell that's ringing out, there's no way the band could lose. You can feel it all.
I feel like I would be doing an injustice by not introducing my fellow bandmates really quick. I have the lovely Alex right next to me here, who has been killing it all night long. Then we got Hamza over here, who has also been killing it all night long.
I'm here too. I'm here. I'm Hamza.
And we have Lucas and Dylan, who have been changing around on bass. Noah back here on percussion auxiliary, as well as saxophone.
Yeah.
And finally, but not least, the other Noah on drums.
Oh.
My behavior's unacceptable, too condescending, unnecessarily critical. I have the tendency of getting very physical. So if you do what you said, 'cause it'll be a miracle. You dream me dry and make me wonder why I'm even here. The double vision I was seeing, it's kind of lingering. I wanna say, but you know very well I want you gone. I'm fit to fucking tread the ground that I am walking on. When it gets cold outside and you got nobody to love, understand what I mean when I say there's no way we're gonna give up. Like a little girl cries in the face of a monster that lives in a dream. Is there anyone out there? 'Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there? 'Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. What you are doing is screwing things up inside my head. You should know better, you never listen to a word I said. Touching your pillow and writhing in your naked sweat, hoping somebody someday will do you like I did. When it gets cold outside and you got nobody to love, you'll understand what I mean when I say there's no way we're gonna give up.
Yeah.
Like a little girl cries in the face of a monster that lives in her dreams. Is there anyone else? Harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there?
So this is going to be our last song of the night. Unless you guys maybe want another one, but we got to see how you guys behave. Can't be acting up.
It's a shame I got to live without you anymore. There's a fire in my heart, a pounding in my brain that's driving me crazy. We don't need to talk about it anymore. Can't you see I'm in misery? Can we close the door? I just made one mistake. I didn't know what to say when you called me baby. Don't say goodnight. Say you're gonna stay forever. Oh, oh, all the way. Can you take
saying a six-letter word begins with an E? Esophagus? Editorial?
All right. Well, can we play one more for you?
I don't think anyone likes this one, but I guess we'll play it anyway. It's not a total classic or anything, so.
It's such a shame our friendship